Every day, the Rhode Island Blood Center needs to collect 280 pints of blood. During the summer, the demand for blood remains high, but the supply declines.
Giving blood is easy to do, and it saves lives, like Gabe's.
Until a bone marrow donor is found, my life depends on your blood donations.
Join Cumulus radio stations The Rhode Show and WPRI 12 on Monday, August 13th, here at our studios.
Please, give hope, give life, give blood.